number 11. We got a good matchup, actually, between the Knicks, who have been on a tear lately after their struggling first half start, and the Dunnville Dusters, who have recently just came off their cold streak with a 2-1 series win against the Welland Raiders. So it's going to be a pitcher duel between Callum Brown and Kelson Stazer. Both have been pretty hot lately. What do you think is going to be the main objective to get the win here?
Bringing the bats alive. I said pitcher duel, so when those happen, you have to have that one guy who hits. You know, for the Dusters, I think Kelsey, after having a cold, he didn't hit very well against the Raiders.
No.
And Tyrus, if he can hit like he did last week, or whenever they played the Raiders.
Yeah.
And then for the Knicks, Callum has been coming back a little bit, and
yeah, he's been
Nate's been
runs.
A good hitter. So if they can,
yeah.
If both those teams can hit, whoever hits better, I think will win the game.
Yeah, they both have some strong bats at certain times. Pitching have been pretty hot. We'll get right to the game now.
He will need to work on that. Am I not the ball four? Strike three! Tyrus gets retired. One out with one runner on. It's gonna visit me back in the press box. Ball four. No, but I caught it. Cal, the pitch. Oh, and that's a ground out. Count, easy play there. Gets Tyrus out. No runs at the end of the inning. Or end of the half inning. Zeros. And that is ball four. Nate on first. Callum up. This is dangerous. Very dangerous. Kelson, the pitch. That's ball four. Walks three in a row for the bases loaded with Callum up. Oh, and Callum rips that ball. That ball. Yep, he's getting the first there and scoring a run. Nate scores a 1-0 lead for a run. He doesn't throw a strike here. And that's ball four. Scores another runner. 2-0. 2-0 for the Knicks. But, you know, you never know. And that is ball four. Scoring another run. 3-0 for the Knicks. And I think Tyrus will need to come in soon because Kelson's ERA is going up big time here. And strike three. That's one out here. Still got another one to get, so see if they can get the 3-2 count here with the bases loaded, one out. And a swing! Is that dropping? No! Tyrus with the catch. Count here and the pitch, ball four. Kelson on a lead off the inning. Amazing. The pitch, strike three. Tyrus out again with a strikeout, only out so far. And strike three. Kelson's out of here. Callum is nasty. Cy Young and ball four. Kelson walked his like 20th batter today. 1-2 count here. And the pitch, oh, Callum swinging a miss. Strike three, one out here. I just got confused there, okay. Ball four. Two, probably his hardest time in real life right now. And that is ball four. Bases loaded for Nate up with one out. On here for Nate with the bases juiced. Oh, he swings up the middle. Oh yeah, he's there. That's scoring one. Nate gets another single there. The average going up. Kelson right here, 3-2 pitch. And ball four, Callum walks. Another run, 5-0 Knicks. Come on. Oh, smoked. Oh, Kelson doesn't make the play. Callum's gonna score. There's two runs there, and he throws it away. And it's only one base. And the pitch. And Callum walks. Base is juiced. Nate up again. Put the bases loaded. Oh, Nate with the swing. Oh, and he just hits it. Barely. Very, 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 very close to, you know. The 1-2 count here. Talent pitches. Tyrus swings. Terrible swing. But yeah, 1-0 away from the no-no. 2-2 count. Oh yeah! Swing and a miss. Game over. No hitter. Oh, the ball has hit the Budapest! It's got me all hyped, baby! What a... He absolutely pieced that ball up. First strike Tyrus pitches is absolutely destroyed. Callum's ninth of the year, I think. I might be wrong there, but either eighth or ninth. With the beautiful chain on, Tyrus pitching to another batter. Kelson off the field. Oh, it is not gone though. Nate's chugging for two. Oh, and he got there. Tyrus with two extra base hits on the first two strikes. Tyrus's ERA is going up. 2-0 count here. Count rips that ball out to the ground. And Nate's going for it. Oh, safe. Nate just scores there. And Callum's going for four, but he's not allowed to go. He has to go back to 3-0 Knicks to start off this game. Jesus, Tyrus is not looking too shabby right now. And that is a walk. Tyrus is struggling. Oh, Callum, but that is gonna be, oh, and he drops it. Nate, go. And Nate's out. And that's ball four. Tyrus with the pitch, getting absolutely bombed off this game. Oh, and will Kelson catch it this time? Wow, he actually caught it. Good job, Kelson. Is that the end of the inning? And that's ball four. Callum going in now. Pitching count here, Callum with pitch. Strike three, Kelson's out. Not even trying, because Callum is too unfair. And that's ball four, two runners on. And they intentionally walk Kelson. Tyrus will be up. Two strikes here, count the pitch. Oh, and he swings and misses. Strike three, count still isn't allowed to hit in either game. The pitch, oh yeah! Ball four, the 20th walk in like two games probably. 3-2 count. Oh, and Kelson robs it, but he doesn't catch it. What a attempt. Callum smoked that ball though. And that's ball four. Nate walks for the 20th time probably. Oh, Callum with the go. Oh! Kelson sitting down, he still gets the out. And Nate scores, so that's two RBIs there. Oh, Tyrus strikes out Nate. Nate throws a bat farther than he's ever hit the ball. Callum with the pitch, Kelson is not bunting now, and that is a walk. Ball four. Still. Oh, and no, he didn't. Ball four. Callum's arguing, but nope, Jack is not changing. Callum with the pitch. Strike three. One out. Still no hits. Kelson has not put the ball in play this game. Or 2-1. Callum with the pitch. Oh, Tyrus with that swing. Like every single time he swings, he's swinging it. This inning here. Callum swings at that. And it's gonna drop. What is Kelson doing? Callum's gonna get the triple for the cycle. And it's the first cycle ever. Let's go. Yeah. Callum's got the cycle. Nate up. Oh, and he swings at it. Oh, that's fair. And Callum scores, and Nate going two. He's going three. Go for the inside of the Parker, Nate. And Nate stays at three. The knuckle curve again. Oh, yeah. Callum with the ground out, but he's going to get to first, and he throws it away. Callum gets to two. Oh! Nate swings it. Oh, and Tyrus doesn't catch it. Tyrus is getting angry at Kelson, but can't catch a fly ball out there. Nate gets it. Oh, Nate gets a single. He's trying to get the cycle. Oh! Oh yeah, Callum. Another one. Is that mercy for the inning? Oh, that's great. Can they just end the inning quicker then? 9-0 like last game. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Go inside the Parker. He's trying to get it. Two count here. Oh. That was definitely gonna come back in. Strike three. Yep. Oh! Nate, stay at one. Nate's a home run away from the cycle. And that ball is... Oh, dropped by Tyrus. Tyrus, catch the ball. Tyrus, get on Nate's cycle here. Oh, yeah. Oh, come on. Inside the Parker. And strike three. Callum's about to get the second no-hitter today. And strike three. You're out of here, Tyrus. Second no-hitter while he gets a cycle two. God damn, this guy's a beast. Callum the pitch. Got him. Strike three. Callum down on strikes. Backwards K for Brown. 0-2. Up the middle. And he's got him. Oh, second out of the inning. And the Knicks 1-2 to go ahead. K stays the pitch. And that swung on and missed. Strike three. There it is. First out of the bottom of the first. Pitch. Tyrone's. Wait, that's gone. That curved gone. Callum Brown hits a homer here. You gotta grab the home run chain. Not much of a chain, more of a Mickey Mouse metal thingy. I don't know what it is. It's like rubbery. But congratulations to Callum Brown 19. He's hit like that at playoffs. That'll be foul. I don't know what I'm saying. That's a single. Pretty good send to you. That's gone too. Oh, it's off top of the wall. That could have been more deep in the field as Callum will hit a single to make it corners on what I thought was gone personally. Pitch to Nate, and that'll be put in play. That'll score one, making it first and second. Kelson, that'll be put. Should be an out. Misses. That'll score one run, making it two runners in scoring position on second and third. Callum Brown's having a player of the week performance. This one's kind of been longer because of that. Be put right up the middle. And that hit him. That hit him. Full count. And he swings, strike three. Was he could have walked on that, really, but he swings on a stupid pitch. Headphone users. And he walks on a full count, tells Nasm and loses him. Yeah, but would you put stands out in left field? That's like, that's the question. Oh, strike three. That's not a question I want to hear, though. Would you put stands up there? And that'll be put in play. Single. You weren't going to get him anyways. Pitch. Put in play. And another fumble. And that'll be put right at Tyrus, and that'll be the second out. Nate struck out. Yeah. Okay, I'm right. End of inning. Nice catch there from Tyrus. Yeah, like the Raiders are fun to watch because Tyler, that's strike three right down the middle. But they're fun to win again. Swung on and missed. He's no.
We're gonna have to check the tape.
It's a no-hitter. Perfect game there. Second this year. No-hit series. Callum Brown wins player of the week.
That was a perfect
game. Undisclosed. I said
it. I thought that was the first.